the big picture here looks to me, the one that the Reinhardt Rogoff and Reinhardt work has anticipated, and that is we'll have another financial crisis at some point. This is just it's the way things are, and the specific reasons may differ over time, but it's very difficult to regulate or anticipate all of the innovations in the marketplace that can lead to the kind of vulnerabilities that led us almost to a systemic meltdown in the fall of 2007.